what I'm doing here today, we were down along the track on the Hudson River fishing, and my grandson was there, and they started picking up some of the old railroad spikes. And I thought, those are neat. What could I do with that? And then I got thinking, why not make a coat rack? So I got a piece of steel over here that I just cut out, and it's all rough, and that's good. I don't want it to be smooth and square and stuff. I want it to be rough looking. And then I'm gonna weld some of these to that and make a coat hanger out of it. So I gotta clean up that piece of steel and make it look rough, actually, is what I wanna do. I wanna give it a rustic look. I bought this new grinder a while back. It's Makita, and it has a variable speed on it, which I found very helpful when it comes to grinding and using these flap discs. The high speed ones, they tend to wear these right out. But when you put it on low speed on one of these grinders, and they're hard to find, these grinders, but if you put it on low speed, it doesn't wear these discs out near as much. Now, this grinder is expensive compared to some of the others, but these discs are really expensive. So it doesn't take long to pay for the difference between this grinder and another grinder. Mrs. W's coat rack in her she shed. And there's a single, another single, and her other coat rack. Happy Mother's Day, Mrs. W.